Hey guys, welcome back to another Feed the Beast Direwolf 20 seed. This is Direwolf 20 version 1.0.11. Yes. The most recent, well, actually 1.0.12 is the most recent, but it's not recommended, so I don't use it. So yeah, this is where I spawned, right there on that block. And first thing I noticed was there's a village right there, which is pretty nice. And then I turned left and I saw this. Yes. it is a Natura Redwood, which is awesome because you get this wood with it, from it, around it. Yes. And then there's this Witchwood Forest, which is awesome because you get this wood. So yeah, two awesome trees right next to each other. This one's quite a bit more rare than those ones, and I think this one's a bit cooler because, I mean, well, look at it. This is not my first time making this seed, and I had others make the seed just to make sure everything I point out is still here. This was here every single time, right next to spawn. Yeah. And there's actually a dungeon right here, so we'll hit this first. So let's drop down in here. Bonk. And then in this chest, nothing great. You got an axe. Yeah, random junk. Sacred oak sapling. Those are the big oak trees in the Sacred Springs. Those really big, poofy ones. Yeah, that's what those are. Steadfast Drone, Logic Matrix, Deep Swamp, Dead Swamp, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So from spawn, we will head this way toward this village here. And we will stop off at this dungeon here. It is a spider dungeon, I believe. Yes, spider dungeon, one chest. You get some amazing technicolor glasses. a steel sword, some tin, copper, blah, blah. All right. So this village, it doesn't have a blacksmith or like anything like that. It's got a tinker guy. It's got some bookshelves. It's got, I think that's pretty much about it. Some food and stuff. It's over top of a ravine, if that makes you happy in some way. but right over here in the water, all the coordinates for everything here will be in the description. So, yeah, you don't have to worry about that. There's a zombie dungeon. In this chest, there's a couple iridium, Division Sigil, Saddle, Tin, usual stuff, except, you know, that's kind of decent. In this one, there is an Atlas Portal Gun. The dungeons I found after the other people tested the seed, and I found them, and this is what was in them. I did not test to see if all of this was in it, but if it is, you get yourself a Portal Gun, which is nice. And then there is a abandoned mine shaft to go along with it. It goes off that way. It appears to be a fairly decent sized mine shaft, and it's over here as well. So yeah, you got that. All right, let's head back up. That's going to be it for the dungeons. Those were just, you know, a couple of dungeons I found, and you know, whatnot. There's another village over there. Another village over there. As you can see, they're not too far away from spawn, which is nice. Another thing that's not too far away from spawn is this guy. So you got that one there, you can just barely see it. And you got this one here. So not only do you have one, you can live in one and tear down the other for the wood, or and then hope you get enough saplings to grow another one, I guess. Yeah. But this area is actually rather nice. It's a lot of open green area. Like, it's nice green grass, and It's pretty open. And yeah, let's head over to this village. There's like ravines and stuff like everywhere. So yeah, just keep an eye out for those. This village is right on the other side of this hill. Can't remember what all is here, if anything. This is bookshelves, Tinker's Construct, just a villager house. this is another library of sorts thing. It's just another regular villager house. I thought there was more here. Tinker's Construct. Yeah, it looks like that's about it, actually. I don't really see anything. Yeah, there's the Tinker's Construct guy. So there's a Tinker's house there. Oh, there's the bee guy. Okay, so there is a bee guy here. I thought there was something here. Yeah, he's inside. And in the chest, some mundane larch, red spruce pollen, common drone, honeycombs, forest princess, that kind of stuff. And then in here, modest queen. Yeah. Wait, who are you? Oh, okay. Wasn't sure which villager that was. Hey, look, Mr. T. Alright, so yeah, I guess we will, there's some jungle there, so if you need jungle. I guess we will head to the last village and call it good for now. Wait, no. Waypoints. It's what, village 3? Yes. Yeah, here's the third village. As you can see, spawn is right there. So none of these villages are like all that far away. It's just a quick trip, so you don't have to worry about running all over trying to get to these places. Here's a Mistcraft villager. Dense twilight, and then you got the writing desk here. So yeah. And then more tinkers. Looks like that's about it. There's a Thaum tower here. I guess I'll look inside it. I don't usually find anything good in these, but there you go, Thaumonomicon, some Alimentum, Niter, usual stuff for a Thaum Tower. So, yeah. Alright, yeah, like I said, I think that's going to be about it. You do have some Cherry Blossom Grove if you're into that. I think that's that water from Ars Magica that you need to make the Arcane Compendium or whatever it's called, the Ars Magica book. And yeah, like I say, it's a lot of green. You got some really nice trees around. You got some great ravines for early resources. Yeah, you can see, like, that's a good ravine. It goes down pretty far. You got some exposed tin and copper, or that's iron, but yeah, there's copper. All right, guys. I think that's going to do it for this one. Hopefully you enjoy the seed, and I'll see y'all next time.